Jaya Radha Madhava Kunda Bihari. Yashoda Nandana Vrajajana Ranjana Yashoda Nandana Vrajajana Ranjana Yamuna Tira Vanachari Yamuna Tira Vanachari Jaya Radha Madhava Kunja Bihari Gopi jana vallava giri varadhari
Gopi jana vallava
Gopi jana vallava giri varadhari Yashoda Nandana Vrajajana Ranjana Yashoda Nandana Vrajajana Ranjana Yamuna Tira Vanachari Yamuna Tira Vanachari Jaya Radha Madhava Kunja Bihari Jaya Radha Madhava Kunja Bihari Jayam Swaparamansa Paribrajagacharya Sittare Sri Samadhati Dham Visar Sri Gushami Bhagavati Jayam Anandapuri Vaishnavindra Ki Jayam Ramacharya Sri Haridas Thakur Ki Jayam Prem Se Kaho Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhar Subhashadi Gaur Bhaktivedanta Ki Jayam Sri Sri Radha Krishna Bhog Bhagnath Sam Khanda Radha Khanda Giriyodhan Ki Jayam Vrindavan Dham Ki Jayam Navadvip Dham Ki Jayam Gangamaya की जाए जमुना माय की जाए गुरु द्वारका धाम की जाए स्वामी तो भक्तविंद की जाए ऑल ग्लोरी टू जय श्री कृष्ण ऑल ग्लोरी टू जय श्री कृष्ण थैंक यू वेरी मच
People are part of God.
Yes.
And they say Jiva and Purusha. There's a divinity within us.
Yeah, we are part and parcel of Krishna.
Is a material nature and material. This is not the gross body. This is not the gross body. When we go to bed and sleep, we feel that there is some divine spark in us which puts us on the righteousness.
Yeah.
You have put us that this body is a gross body, but it is a part and parcel of God. That's what
no, part and parcel of God in this way, it is the energy of God.
It's not prakriti, it is purusha. It is purusha inside.
Purusha inside. That is paramatma.
Shankaracharya says
that we differ from Shankaracharya. We follow Krishna. We do not follow Shankaracharya. So if you think Shankaracharya is better than Krishna, That is your opinion. We follow Krishna. A Sankaracarya is not original person. Krishna is original person. That is accepted by Vyasdev and all, Narada, Bibola. So, our proposition is follow Krishna. Nitya Nityanam Chaitana Chaitananam. The original person. Adi Purusha. Govindam. Adi Purusha. Sankaracharya is, say, 1500 years. But Krishna is the original person, before the creation. Creation was made. Sankaracharya also admits in his commentary on the Bhagavad Gita, Narayana Para of Bhaktyat. And he accepts Krishna as the Supreme Personality of God. Sarvavan Sayam Krishna. So, you cannot supersede Krishna by accepting Sankaracharya. Sankaracharya admits Samagvan Sayam Krishna. So Sankaracharya admits Krishna is the authority. But Krishna says that this material body is Pratiti. How you can say it is Purusha? Krishna says the Bhumi Rapanala Bayu. Bhinname prakriti astadha, these eight kinds of prakriti, they are my separated energy. How you can say it is Purusha?
Can understand Lord Krishna, if he means knowledge, perfect knowledge is very difficult.
Because that is the standard of perfect knowledge, to surrender to Krishna.
Yes, but he...
Upite sudurācāro bhajate mām anannabhā. Anannabhā, without deviating to any other thing. If one is simply sticking to worship Krishna, that is called anannabhā. Not that I am worshipping Krishna sometimes, sometimes worshipping this, sometimes that. No, not like that. Anannabha, firm, concentrated. Such a person, even if he is found sudurachar due to his past habits, just like these European boys and American boys, they are taken to Krishna consciousness very seriously. But sometimes we find that they are not so clean, according to this shastra. So that is supported. Even though they are not sometimes following the routine work of cleanliness or something else, still, because he is sticking to the principle of worshipping Krishna, he does not do anything else, then he is sadhu. He is sadhu. Only for that qualification. They are not going to any other demigods or form of God. They are sticking to the simple māmekaṁ saraṇaṁ gacchami. This is required. This faith that, as Chaitanya Chaitamrita says, Krishne bhakti koile sarva karma krita ha. This is the faith, the beginning of faith. If one is strongly believing that if I worship Krishna, then everything will be done nice. That is called anannabha. And if we want to worship Krishna for some purpose and another some purpose, that is not anannabha. His sudurachar will not be accepted. But if he sticks to Krishna only, then his sudurachar will be excused. Question of belief. It is a fact. But people say it is belief. Fact is fact. You believe or not believe, fact is fact. He says, I am God. Therefore there is no difference. If Jesus Christ is Son of God and Krishna says God, then where is the difference? If your son comes, I am son of such gentleman, and if you say, I am the gentleman, then where is the difference? Where is the difference?
If I say, I am Mr. Satan Sun, Satan Sas, and if my son says, I am the son of Mr. Satan Sas, then where is the difference? There is no difference. Christ says, I am son of God, and Krishna says, I am God. So Christ becomes his son, so where is the difference? And Krishna says, Sarvajonishu Kaunteya, Sammabhanti, as many forms are there, living entities. Tasang Mahajani Brahma, Ahang Bija Pradutta, and his seed-giving father. Krishna is the father of all living entities. Why not of Christ? What do you say? Is that all right? Thank you. I shall request you all, respectable gentlemen present here, that there is a very good prospect of preaching this Krishna consciousness movement all over the world. That is my experience after working for the last 4 or 5 years. So our countrymen also, those who are leaders, those who are thoughtful, philosophers, scientists, they should try to understand this Krishna philosophy. That is my request. It is very clear to understand the science of God. Why you should neglect and by mislead ourselves by understanding some misleading interpretation. That is my mission. I want to establish throughout the world Krishna is the Bhagavan Sam. Here is Bhagavan. Why you are searching after Bhagavan? Here is Bhagavan. I give the name and address of Bhagavan, his father's name and everything. Why you are being misled? Where is the scope for searching out where is Bhagavan? Here is Bhagavan. Sri Bhagavan Uvaj. Therefore, the Bhagavad Gita is said. It does not say Krishna Uvaj. Sri Bhagavan Uvaj. And his name is Bhagavad Gita, spoken by the Supreme Personality of Godhead, Bhagavad Gita. Sankaracarya says, Bhagavad Gita, kinchid adhita. Sankaracarya says, kinchid adhita. If somebody wants to understand Bhagavan, he must read Bhagavad Gita, kinchid adhita. He never challenges Krishna. So we have to understand the whole thing, whole philosophy, whole science of God through Bhagavad Gita. Then our life is perfect. Why Sankaracharya says, Bhagavad Gita kinchid adhita? Why? Can you say? Little of Bhagavad Gita. Yes. Simply by understanding Bhagavad Gita, I understand what is the science of God. It is so full of knowledge. It is so full of knowledge.
It's full of knowledge.
Yes.
Simply recitation of Gita.
Not a parrot-like reading. No, you don't say that. Still, parrot-like reading also will help you.
Hare
Yashoda Nandana Vrajajana Ranjana Yashoda Nandana Vrajajana Ranjana Yamuna Tira Banachari Yamuna Tira Banachari Jaya Radha Madhava Kunja Bihari Gopi jana vallava giri varadhari
Gopi jana vallava
Gopi jana vallava giri varadhari Yashoda Nandana Vrajajana Ranjana Yashoda Nandana Vrajajana Ranjana Yamuna Tira Banachari Yamuna Tira Jaya Radha Madhava Kunja Bihari Jaya Radha Madhava Kunja Bihari Jaya Muspa Paramahansa Paribhraja Racha Jastra Tare Sri Smaad Ati Dhan Dasar Sri Goswami Gokubhati Jaya Ananta Kodi Vaishnavinda Ki Jaya Rama Acharya Sri Haridas Thakur Ki Jaya Prem Se Kaho Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhar Sivasadi Gaur Bhaktivedanta Ki Jaya Sri Radha Krishna Bho Gopinath Sam Khanda Radha Khanda Giriyodhan Ki Jaya Vrindavan Dham Ki Jaya Navadvip Dham Ki Jaya Ganga Maya की जाए जमुना वहां की जाए गुरु द्वारका धाम की जाए स्वामी तो भक्तविंद की जाए ऑल ग्लोरी टू द समय ऑल ग्लोरी टू द